You said it, Daryl. He has a way of coming back.
I don't know how he does it, but they do it every a lot.
A double penalty day and a checkered flag for Denny Hamlin. Beat Joe Gibbs Racing in Toyota. Win the O'Reilly Auto Parts 500. Third career win and second of the season.
I just think a lot of that, Mike, is Chris Capehart. Incredible crew chief, great leader. I like what he's done with this race team.
Two wins after failing to get to victory lane all of 2018.